and screw the top to your water bottle. Place it near the sensor and fill up your bottle. Pull it away from the sensor and screw your top back on your bottle.